searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop. Hello, my name is Igede Made Surya Dharma. I came from Bali. I used to study in Institute of the Art Yogyakarta, major painting. So this all here is my painting. So I do painting, got inspiration from the fruit. And because, you know what, I grew up in a countryside in Bali. There is a place who I grow fruit and vegetable a lot around my area in Tabanan. Okay, let me tell you about the exhibition, you know what, regarding the corona now. So a lot of people in all around the world feel, you know, feel suffer because of the virus. So from that, I got inspiration to create an art piece in a painting because we mostly stay in our home and do like, you know, do social distancing and I do a lot of painting in my home. And one of my painting, I got the inspiration from this situation. This is actually the object is a cherry. So this painting called that out of the box, you know. You know what, we feel suffer during the corona. So a lot of people really thinking like really sad, negative, you know. I just thinking would like to try to adaptation with the situation, like think about out of the box. Somehow in this corona situation also not only negative feeling we have, you know, there is also positive thing we have. Somehow when we hard work and it's really far with the family, now we stay together with family and stay home. And then this is the concept of my painting, out of the box, think about that feeling, you know.
Thank you for you to invite me here.
Okay, thank you.
Because if you say about good gallery, I believe you know about good gallery in our time at that time.
Yeah, yeah. I know the process, you know, when you were struggling in the book 10 years ago, you still in the collection, now you catch your dream.
First time I didn't know that you are an artist, that I know you are one of the manager of the leading gallery at that time at Ubud, and
yeah,
your
yeah.
gallery is really, really cool at that time.
Yeah.
This beautiful place, even we not mark something from the big size or small size, my gallery also small, but here, you know, like your concept, you make this room is beautiful, especially your artwork, I think is still strong until now.
Okay, thank you.
My name is Edward Chan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm from Singapore.
Mm-hmm.
And your painting is very nice, very lively, very colorful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. To my own personal opinion, the collectors will be limited.
Yeah. Light is gonna come.
The birds have just begun. Saya sendiri sih, saya penggemar lukisan memang sebagai interior designer, saya selalu pakai untuk dekorasi, mm-hmm. untuk hotel atau untuk offices gitu ya. Karyanya Bendy, Pak Wayan Bendy memang sangat sangat menarik karena saya menyukai lukisan tradisional sebagai lukisan yang menurut saya sangat detail menceritakan kehidupan sehari-hari di Bali ya. Jadi ya saya tertarik kan, beliau juga punya karya yang memang sangat bagus.
Okay, thank you so much. That is all from me. So thank you for your attention to see my video about my artwork. And thank you for your support. If you want to know about my artwork, this is my link. So, and see you in other my exhibition. And stay safe, everyone. And see you again.